She took over. It's a she. It's a feminine. It's a mother. It's a force. And she's there. And I'm existing within her, and she's experiencing herself through my body at the same time. And all of a sudden, it's like there's explosions, right, that are literally happening in my body and spreading, like a chain reaction of other explosions, more explosions and explosions and explosions. And each one is like a cell exploding, like a galaxy being birthed. And it's like this chain reaction that's just, and each one of these explosions is the most insane orgasmic sensation that you can imagine. Just